The Angelo State Rams took a step away from Lone Star Conference play to host a team from Colorado, Adams State. But head coach Will Wagner said this week it doesn't feel like a nice break since the Grizzlies are averaging just over 476 yards per game. So the Rams defense is going to have their hands full today. First quarter, no score. Payne Solins finds a wide open Larry Johnson. That's good for a 64-yard touchdown. And ASU is up just like that, 7-0. Later on, Tyrese Nathan punches one out from 3 yards out to make it 14-0. ASU, and they're not stopping there. Solins with the pass to Johnson again. He cuts inside, goes up the middle for the 23-yard strike to make it 21-0. ASU. Marcus Jones broke his career sack record today at 32.5. And ASU went into the half with a 45-0 lead, and they go on to win big, 59-20.